Hey everybody,
Dutch Sense here. It is 3 a.m. Central Time on Friday, October 14th, 2011. And there was just a 6.1 that occurred in Russia. And here are the statistics, reviewed by a seismologist already. It was at 9.5 miles deep, and the area is Amurskaya Oblast, Russia. So let's go back to Earthquake 3D again. Here it is. It's in the north. Well, it's in the eastern portion of Russia, just north of China. And if you want to go ahead and look over the last few 3 days here, and we'll turn it up over 6.0. There we go. You can see the three most recent 6.0s that have occurred in the last 24 hours. And then there was a 5.9 off the coast of Oregon. And it's since been revised down to a 5.3. So keep an eye on this Western Pacific area for sure. Anywhere along the fault line going from Indonesia down to New Zealand, up through Asia, right up through China into Russia and to Japan. Japan's going to be an area that we want to watch now. Also Alaska and the West Coast. But I'm primarily concerned with the Western Pacific. Hang in there, folks. If you do live in the area, I do have some viewers there, I'm sure. Do stay abreast of the situation. I'll put several links down below so you can monitor the earthquake situation in your area. Cheers, folks.